If you're interested in a career in healthcare, are you aware of all of the different health field options available to study at Prince George's Community College? I'm Angela Anderson, Dean of Health Sciences. I want to share information with you about an educational career program that can transform your life, medical assisting.
All right, on the count of three, we're gonna stand up. Ready? One, two, three.
A medical assistant supports the work of physicians and nurses, usually in a clinical setting. What that means is that when we visit a doctor's office, the person who greets us, the person who cares for us, the person who spends time with us before and after we see the doctor is most likely a medical assistant.
Never ever let equipment get below the level of your waist because then it's not sterile.
They have clinical skills such as phlebotomy, injections, EKGs, medication administration, setting up procedures, preparing and sterilizing instruments, taking blood pressure and vitals. According to the U.S. Department of Labor, the employment outlook for medical assistants is very good and expected to increase 31% from now to 2020.
What we're going to learn about is what makes autoclave so special.
Prince George's Community College offers an associate's degree in medical assisting. Upon completion of the program, the student participates in a 160-hour internship at a local healthcare facility. Then the student is eligible to apply for a number of national certifications. At Prince George's Community College, the medical assisting program is competency-based and includes both lecture and laboratory requirements. Clinical simulation is heavily incorporated into the program. Medical assisting graduates from Prince George's Community College are highly sought after by employers in the metropolitan area.
For more information about the medical assisting program at Prince George's Community College, call 301-546-0731 or check us out on the web at www.pgcc.edu.